Yeah, it's just not. Yeah, it's probably a little lag because now I'm walking. Cool, yeah. So, game's incredible. I'm broadcasting it in high quality HD, so hopefully it looks good. How's it look on your end? Oh shoot. Should we well, we should keep. Oh man, I should have. Let me change it. Because I selected to have like the party audio play in there, and it probably would be better. Yeah. Broadcast settings.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here? One down, one to go.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
All right, one sec.
Bring me back something shiny.
Thank you.
get out of here. Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
I'm gonna hop out for a look.
Happy hunting.
All set.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. But they found the treasure already.
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
Reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History? Especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But you know, besides...
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Ah, hell. Can't jump that high.
Maybe use the car.
Just a suggestion.
Sorry, you were saying?
Oh, right. Well, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
Well, that would be because the warden saw you. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts."
Don't make me leave you out here. Race for impact.
Had a good buzz off of that one. Is that a well? Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
What have we here? Damn, these pirates weren't messing around. Ugh.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, give me a second.
Okay, what do we have here?
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel.
See that smoke?
Oh, shoreline, slow down.
All right, then. Okay.
something.
Go look and make sure.
We aren't even...
No! Shoreline idiots.
We should just blow it up ourselves. If we haven't a
plan. Don't even think about it.
What's that?
There is definitely something down there. No one will know.
She'll know, the rest of the crew will know, and we'll be dead.
Yeah, but I...
I'm tired, so please, drop it.
Fine.
Nothing here. Nothing.
Wait. No way I imagined that.
They're right here! Shit, they're on us!
Not so
fast. We're clear! Ugh!
Check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half. Buckle up, everybody!
My fault!
Check it out, boys.
What is it? You can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley. I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no. No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet. So... How are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too. Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell. Another cairn.
Rock pile.
Sorry, Sam, right. Rock pile.
Thank you.
Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Hey, Nathan, come check this out. Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on. Shoreline must have been here before. Finders keepers. Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Kid, I see a big crate or something way up at the top of the tower. Maybe that'll do the trick. Hey, be careful, kid. Thank you.
guys? There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Bingo. Sam! Special delivery! Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
Hovering the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
What the?
I've got them! Hey, good timing!
Right here!
Oh.
them!
Today.
got you!
Get that bridge down. Try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Hey, careful, kid.
Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Oh!
There we go. All set. Here we go.
I got mud in my mouth.
Sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. Find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this. Damn. It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up!
Victor, this way.
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Guys?
Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too.
And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Hmm. Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Yeah, give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Run, 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 run. Oh, no. talking about?
Let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming his suspicion.
Shit.
Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, are you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too. Crap.
Yeah, but still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
Really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.